What the hell are you doing here, Ziva?
I see. Gibbs didn't tell you. Sides assigned me to NCIS as a liaison officer. We're gonna be working together. Special Agent Gibbs.
Ziva? What are you doing here?
Looking forward to being a member of your team.
Sounds good. Put her on somebody else's team.
I want her with you, Jethro.
Assad trained her to spy and kill, not to investigate crime scenes. Sent her to the CIA.
Hey, not so fast.
I always drive fast. It's the best way to avoid possible IEDs and ambushes.
You're an American now. I wouldn't worry about
it. You didn't get along with your father. Explains a lot.
My father and I got along fine.
You say so. I think it's best to talk about things instead of burying them inside.
How about you? Your father, Deputy Director David, what's he like?
Behind a wheel after a six-month mission in the UK. I said I was sorry.
I am merely trying to do my job.
Your job is to follow my instructions.
And I respect that. Is it too much to ask for some in return? That is probably not a good idea.
So, you know, if you ever want to talk about Lieutenant Sanders.
I liked him. He died. And, what else is there to say? A suicide bomber who commits suicide before his bombing? I mean, that doesn't make any sense! Give me an excuse, huh?
Oh, no!
No!
Get down! Now!
We were given a direct order not to engage. I recall that you were the first one to throw a punch.
It was a reflex.
Really? Then what happened after? Last thing I remember before the lights went out was you, Kimbo, slicing through a room full of guards. Was that a reflex?
Yes, it was. Gunshot went off. I saw you.
Oh!
Easy, easy. Just reaching for my glasses.
You should not do that to me.
Beretta's 9mm.
Feel free.
Do you mind?
Not at all, ma'am. Do your best.
Oh, God.
Stand by Station 2 for live fire!
I prefer the SIG.
A lot of women have trouble with Beretta. I think it's got too much of a kick.
Your sight is a few millimeters off.
Really? Really?
That you had my back. That you have always had my back. And that I was wrong to question your motives.
I'm sorry, Ziva.
No. It is I who am sorry. Your instincts were right. What about my father? Maggie.
To when I was young, how my father could be. There was always something more important, and I was always left waiting for